before I go into the actual drawing, I like to do these quick quill and ink gestures just to get a feel for what I'm going to be doing. In this case, it's going to be a crocodile warrior. I found this really cool reference, so I'm just doing little studies, and then you'll see me do some quick gestures to get a pose going, and then from there, I'll get into the drawing. That way I don't become a slave to the reference.